So if you're a newbie to Rive like myself, it might be hard for you to find how to export your Rive animation as a GIF or as a video. So what you're going to do, you're not going to go to this export button. Instead, you're going to go to the menu and then you can do add to render queue. And here you'll have all of your options. So if you want an animation, you're going to switch this from design to animation. And then you can pick which format you want this to be in. If you just leave it at this, it's going to be video, and you can choose a GIF. And then you can also further customize it, like size and duration. And then when you're ready, you're going to click this double play button here. And once it's finished, you're going to go to the completed tab here. And then you can download it by clicking on this arrow icon. Lastly, if you ever wanted to access this export again, you can go back to the menu, open render queue, and all your previous exports will be here. So I hope that this video will be helpful to you, especially if you're also new to animation like me. Personally, it took me maybe like 15 minutes to find how to export because I just expected a big export to GIF button somewhere, and it was a bit more complicated than that.